Can I ask first a question to the minister? I'm going to ask in English, if you want to respond in English or Spanish. Has this incident exposed something wider about Spanish society and the treatment of women than just what's going on in football? She's got a translation over here. Oh, no, sorry. Does anyone in Spanish, can anyone translate that?
No, can you repeat the question?
Has this exposed a greater problem than just Spanish football? Has this exposed something greater than just what's going on in Spanish football? Has it exposed a greater problem in Spanish society?
Lo sucedido en... Si lo sucedido en el en lo que ha ocurrido explica la sociedad española. Es para la ministra la pregunta.
No, en absoluto. En absoluto, no. La sociedad española es una sociedad profundamente feminista, que es vanguardia en los derechos de igualdad, que además creo que es un ejemplo en el conjunto del mundo y por eso estos comportamientos son mucho más llamativos.